Oh. Ja? Doet hij het?
Ik heb geen idee. Kan ik dat kunnen zien dan?
Ik denk het wel, ja. Nou, welkom. Everybody.
Hi.
To the live Q&A. Hi. With
Linda.
Linda.
Hi, from Amsterdam.
Henny.
Henny.
Hoi, hoi, Rinske.
Rinske.
Hi, Carina.
Carina.
Ja, ik
heb
het
niet. Zacht?
Ja, ik heb het niet zacht.
En Janne? Senna?
Hey, Senna.
En Roy?
Waar is Roy?
Daar is Roy.
Kom hier.
Ja, maar dat is het niet.
Oh, ja.
Kom hier, Rijn.
Kleine Rijn, neighbor. Neighbor Rijn. Uniek. Oh, Rijs is daar, is peeing.
Kom maar, Rijn.
Niet leuk.
Ik dacht van het beeld.
He's a bit sleepy. Oké, en nou?
Well, that's the question.
Ja, straks. Eerst wat questions. Do we have any questions?
Ja, yeah,
come on.
Where yeah. You're from?
Wat, ik?
Nee, mensen op YouTube.
Oh ja.
Hoe kun je die vragen dan mooi?
Nou, dat we...
Nee, die moet je volgens mij lezen.
Ja, die moet lezen.
Dat zal ik ook lezen.
En niet gemaild.
Ja,
oké.
My question.
Here we go, said Betty Eden. Hi, Betty. Historian, hi. And Shelly, of course. Shelly is waiting for days for this Q&A. And
Sherry?
Sherry? Is he there all?
Penny, Shelly Rose?
Yeah. Greg Hammer, of course. Greg?
Greg, I want to hi.
Hi, Greg.
Hi, Greg.
I want to show you something.
Yes.
My new shoes.
Yay.
Thanks, Greg.
Oh, ik heb vragen.
What's a question?
How many colts of Sue buy, think ik, denk ik?
Yeah?
How many colts and foals do you have right now in the stable?
We have 4 foals this year. Look, everything. 2 colts and 2 fillies. And we did have also another filly, but we sold her to Denmark. That was Silkevaya. Yeah. Okay. And 2 colts were still, one was stillborn, and the other one was his kaak. Sorry, sir. Misformed. I don't know the English word. Misformed?
Deformed?
Yeah. Yeah, it was not good.
He had a deformation.
Yes.
Okay. How many, wacht even, how long do we keep Rising Star?
I think we keep him about 4-5 months, 6 months maybe, but he is a big one, so he don't have to stay that long, I think. And then he goes back to his owner. Yes. We can show him. I take the camera.
What does that mean? MD? Mean MD mean in Mirtha's name.
Mr. Oh,
oh yeah, Mr.
That's a good one. Yeah. Okay, Mirtha. First was Mirtha's name, Mistral Dontje, but we didn't like it. Toch?
Yeah.
nou, dat is eigenlijk is het net zo aardig dat ik dat is. There's a man who called Mr. Dontje. And he did think the name.
Yeah. He thought of the name.
He thought of the name Mistral. But we thought, So we did make it Mirtha Mistral Dontje.
We think it's a nice name, but not suitable for Frisian horse.
Yes, it was Mistral is a beautiful horse name, but not for a Frisian horse, we thought. So that's why it's Mirtha Mistral Dontje.
Okay, and Greg Hammer says you're welcome with your shoes.
Ah, thank you, Greg.
And volgende, Aurelia Chavez, why do you just feed your horses on pellets?
Just pellets?
Yeah. Why do you just feed your horses on pellets?
Yeah, we only feed hay or silage bales.
Silage.
Sorry. But for a little extra, for the breeding mares or sport mares, we give some pellets. And when we did ride them, they get some pellets for, as a treat. Yes.
Okay, are the horses inside in wintertime?
Yes. In wintertime, the pastures are too wet in the Netherlands, especially in Friesland, because we have clay ground. Clay?
Clay.
Clay? Clay, clay ground. When that becomes wet, it is sticky and muddy and slippery and dangerous for the horses. So in the winter, they are inside, and when the weather is going better, they are going outside. So now we are in the summer, and the horses are now inside because we want to show them to you and the YouTube fans. Yeah, you also YouTube fans, sorry. But that's why they are inside at this moment, but we are going to do them outside just a moment. So please stay and you can see it. Ik ben hem even deel zetten, hij wordt zwier.
Oké. So, you're going to let the horses outside now?
No, not yet. I just want to some questions.
Will Gia go to the inspection soon?
That's a good one. Gia is a perfect horse, but she's a little small, too small for the inspection. So we wait maybe this year, maybe a couple of months, but not yet. No.
And Yvonne, do you know how much a newborn foal weighs on average?
I think about 100 kilogram. Is that in English? I don't know.
Oh, this is a question I like to know. Can you tell where Apia is sold to?
We sold her to someone in Friesland. So she is in the neighborhood, and maybe we can visit her sometimes. I don't know.
And where is Ryan? Where is Ryan? Ah,
there he is. I think he was taking a nap. Hey, Senna. Oh, shit. Shit. Hey, and Faya have a dad. Hi, Faya. Wat leuk, dat is de beer. Fijn, dat was er wel niet in beeldje. Ja. There he is, the one and only Ryan.
The big boss.
The big boss. Hi Faya, this is Joey yeah. Saw it. Hey Faya, ik ben er, Joey.
1,75 ben ik maar hoor.
The big boss is.
Wel strong. Dat ik zo zie.
Nou, iedereen zo het. Hey Ryan, en Senna, Faya. Een vraag voor Ryan. Does Ryan compete in carriage? Zeg ik dat goed? Does ik wedstrijden voor de kader?
Vroeger wel.
In the past.
Ja, 10 jaar geleden.
10 years ago, he did a competition.
Nou, mag ik dat wel zien later, mijn gekleurde broer, op racing.
Doe maar.
Good times, operation. Mijn rug is stuk.
His back was broken. Broken.
No, he had a hernia.
Yeah.
So he has been operated 2 times, and that's why he couldn't do any heavy working. And moest je het ook met de kar stoppen?
Ja, eigenlijk.
Oké, and he had to stop with riding on the carriage. He rode marathons, but he can't do that anymore.
Ik doe nog andere sporten, hè? Yoga, gymnastiek, okay. Fitness,
okay.
Bicycles.
He now does a lot of other sports. He cycles, he does yoga, he does fitness. So he's quite healthy.
Ready.
Okay. Next question. Oh, je bent Rijn is de coolest. Dat heet Rijn.
Ja, dat
is
eigenlijk wel.
How is it with Unique's osteoarthritis?
That's a good one.
Okay, I'm back. Unique does have the, hoe zeg je dat? Arthrose? Osteoarthritis?
Yeah.
But when she walks, it's okay. when she is in trot, it's not perfect. So I'm going to the vet to check what we can do for her. And that will be in, I think, a couple of months, because I want to first wean the foal. So I don't have to travel with the foal and the Nick. And yes,
you
that's how it
specialist.
Is. Yes, yes. And she got glucosamine. And that, the vet says that's the good thing for her. Yes. We love Unique. Yes, we do.
Nog één voor Rijn. Hey Rijn, als je een hengstveul zou krijgen dat een starpredicaat heeft, of waarvan gezegd wordt dat ze het zouden krijgen, zou je het dan houden?
Ja.
Oké, the question was bij Maria Eduarda da Silva. Hey Rijn, if you have a stallion that wins a star predicate and the judges say that he had potential, would you keep it? And Rijn said, yes, I would keep it.
Yeah. Because?
Okay. Because we want a champion for once on a life.
Maybe. A star stallion can get a proved stallion.
Yeah.
So that's what we're trying to do with the stallions. That's why we keep them. And when they are an approved stallion, that's a lot in the lottery.
Yeah.
Is that also English?
No.
We hope one time in my life to have a stallion.
Yes.
It's very special to have a approved stallion. Far more difficult than the mares.
Yes.
So Rijn hopes that once in his life he will have a star stallion, which will be approved for the stud book. So he tries.
I hope. And we try again.
Okay. And he keeps trying.
So you need that.
Okay. Linda Devin, how long will Rijn... Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Ik heb er een.
Okay.
Were you surprised at Unique falling in love with Rising Star so quickly?
Yes. We were really surprised. It was just a love at first sight. That's what it was. Toch? Not even at all. Dat Unique zei op die vallen
regen. Another question from Fordy. How old was Unique when she came to live there?
Here?
Yeah.
She's born here.
She's born here.
She was born here. That's why she's calling Fama Gwangamidi.
Do you have baby pictures of her?
I think so.
Maybe.
Yeah.
But not now, not ready yet.
No.
Okay.
But I think it's a nice story to know. The time when Unique was born, I wasn't here at this table. Just before she was born, I was here. But I was away for a couple of years. And I was at a training stable. And when Unique were 3 years old, she came to me where I worked, and I trained her for the star inspection. And the first time she did go to the inspection, she was a stud book mare with a third premium. So we thought, why? Whoa. Such a perfect horse, why a third premium?
Yeah.
So a week later, she did go to the headcounting.
Yeah, headcounting.
Headcounting. Second chance.
Yeah.
That is also possible. Yeah. And with the second chance, she received a first premium. Mm. So a week before, she were a third premium and our first star mare. So we didn't know she was a good horse, and now she did receive the first premium.
We found it a good horse.
Yeah, we thought it was a good
horse. The jury. No.
The judge thought
the first jury.
Wow.
The second jury.
Yeah.
When she received the first premium, she was ahead of her group.
Yes.
She was the best one.
She was the best one in her group. There's a fly. Not on the camera.
Okay.
But a couple of years later, we did go to the inspection again. And then she got another first premium. And then she go to the centrale keuring. Central inspection, and there she became a kroon mare. Hij werd wat donker, of niet?
Ja.
One more question about Unique. Will you breed with Unique after that miscarriage?
Zal ik zeggen? Yes, we don't know yet, but maybe. I think that's the best answer. And the miscarriage was not something that can happen next year again. So when it was something I thought, oh, I don't know, I say no, but maybe we do it.
It's just chance.
Yeah.
So, okay, Ian Wilson from Perth, Australia. Do you get much flooding on the farm? I think the Netherlands, lowlands,
No. No.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nee. The Netherlands is down below sea level. And especially the north of the Netherlands, where we live. But we have good dikes around the Netherlands. So
to keep us from flooding.
Yeah, yes.
We need to have some apple.
Oh, hey, it's not in build.
Yvonne Dellert asks, what are your hopes and dreams for your YouTube channel?
That's a good one. I hope it's getting bigger and bigger so more people can see how
and enjoy for
yes,
our horses.
But yeah, but yeah, enjoy our horses to see how fun it is with the horses and how relaxed they are and how funny they are. She smells an apple.
So staat het al eten.
Ja. But where were we?
Okay, next question. Sandy vraagt, how many foals has he had?
Volgens mij 5. I can't show it. Okay, I think about 5. And one of them, that's also a nice story. We talked about the star stallion, who has to go to the inspection and maybe become an approved stallion. One of them was almost the approved stallion, and that one was Julius, I think.
Yeah.
Julius,
yeah.
No?
Yeah.
And Julius is sold to the royal family in the Netherlands. So once a year there is a, or maybe more often, but he runs in front of the carriage from the king and the queen in the Netherlands. So I think that's special.
I got a question for Rijn. When did you start and what was your first mare? Wanneer begon je en wat was je eerste mare?
Ja. Moet ik een Holland maar doen?
Ja.
Ik denk dat is in 1992.
In 1992.
Ja. Toen was ik 30. The first time I was my rug operation. En ja, Welmoed was dat niet. Welmoed.
Ja.
My next neighbors, they have a very old horse, I think 20. And for a little money.
Wij zitten te kijken.
Oh. En ik had geen geld natuurlijk. Ik was een melkboer. En al duur Friese paarden, dus een hele oude merrie gekocht en daar zijn we mee begonnen. Maar daar hebben we nooit eigenlijk een veulen uit kunnen vangen die het eigenlijk ook weer de grotere stal kon maken. En toen kom ik andere boeren tegen en daar heb ik toen paarden van gekocht en overgenomen, een andere stal overgenomen. En zo ben ik ermee begonnen dat ik meer kreeg. En toen in 2000, 8 jaar later, toen ben ik met de koeien gestapt. En toen zijn er meer paarden gekomen.
Okay.
En dan heb ik een koeienstal hier aan omgebouwd naar paardenstal.
Zeg het eens vertalen. Doe jij je vertalen, want ik ben het verhaal al gekregen.
Oké, long time ago, maybe you understand.
1992?
Ja, yeah, he was just a dairy farmer. And he wanted to have a horse, but didn't have much money, so he bought this very old mare from an old woman.
Yeah.
And he never bred with her, but And later on, he a few of his companion farms had fishes as well.
I sold the cows, cows.
He sold the cows, and then
this morning got like 100 paars.
Okay, he sold the cows because he couldn't work the cows with his sore back. And from the money that he earned with the cows, he sold the first horses, and he rebuilt the stables so that it was suited for the horses. Oké, next. Oh, dat was een Italiaans ook nog even. Echt wacht hoor, want een beetje kwijt. Ik krijg allemaal wel gewoon steeds wat zeggen. Ja, hallo Rijn, hoi Rijn, goed zo Rijn. Oh ja.
Goed zo.
Giuseppina Gianotti, what? Italia. Do you have horses outside in the meadow also in winter, winter day and night?
Of je het doet.
Hallo, ook bewegen we.
Ja, maar ik ben hem aan het opladen, maar ik weet niet of de stekker het doet. Even check. Nou, deze verlengsnoer dat het net, denk ik.
Ja, maar dat stopt vaak in de...
Ja, hij doet het. Ja.
Oh, okay.
Wat was de vraag?
She asked whether your horses are outside in the meadow in winter day and night.
No, only in the summer, day and night. And in the winter, inside. Because it's too wet outside.
A question for neighbor Rijn.
Neighbor Rijn.
Does he like to drive carts and does he want to learn to lead the horses in white clothes at inspection?
Heb je dat gezien?
Moet ik het vertalen? Vind je het leuk om de kart te rijden en wil je leren om met de horse, met de paarden, in het, met de mannen met witte kleren naar de inspectie te doen? Wil jij dat later ook doen?
Ja.
Ah. Yes.
Yes. And he likes it very much on a carriage.
Okay. Maybe I can put the information here. Will. Fire.
Oh, that's fire now.
Saskia Baan, Wendy Kirkje, and why? Fire.
Oh, yes.
Go to Denmark. They are already.
Yes, they are already in Denmark. We saw them in May, I think, and they stayed a couple of weeks because they want that Pierke was pregnant again. So she was pregnant and the foal was old enough to make the 8 hours drive or something, maybe longer. And now they are living there. And I did see a couple of videos I share with you later, but they have a really nice home. We are happy we sold them to them. Yes.
Oké, een heleboel groetjes voor Nederwijn. Dat vind ik helemaal leuk. Sylvia Rens vraagt of jullie ook rondleiding hebben voor.
Is hij Nederlands?
Ja, ik Nederlands.
In principe niet, nee. Okay. Nee, het is echt privéstal. En nou ja, dit is een uitzondering dat we zoveel mensen hier hebben.
Oké, also in English, because the next one asks. Someone else asked to in English. No, no public scenes. This is just a one-off to do together this first online chat.
Yeah.
Janet Major asked, how is Lieke doing?
Lieke, that's a good question. She did something, she had something with her hoof. And yes, we do have the horses at this stable to breed with them. And we breed only when it's a star mare. So Lieke did have something with her hoof. And
sorry, we have fun with the horse.
Yes, sorry. But because of her problem, we thought she don't become a star mare, but maybe she is, but maybe not. So, yeah, she is solved, and actually, I don't know exactly where she is right now.
This is little for Rijn, denk ik. How many acres do we use? What do you have?
Yeah. Hey, Rijn, hoeveel hectare on has he here on the place?
20
hectare. I don't know what's that in acres.
I have a question for Rinske. How long have you been at the stable? How long around horses?
I came to this table in about 2009.
With a couple of horses.
With a couple of horses, yes. I was riding at the other stable and it was a very old man. So he had to sell the horses.
Joritsma, for the kennis, Joritsma and the Kromme Jelte. What?
I buy this farm with the horses.
Yeah.
Yes. And
and with Rinske.
Rinske, Yvonne, yes. Eliane.
Another Eliana.
Other Eliana.
Yeah.
She comes with the horses here for working with me.
Yeah.
And we enjoy every Saturday on the horses.
And who's my baby?
He's doing very well.
Yeah. Janko is doing perfect.
A couple of years he's coming here, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To ride his horses.
Okay, I saw a question. Do you want to have your own stable sometime?
Actually, I do have my own stable, but there are no horses yet.
Okay.
But about 2 months ago, we did buy a house with a stable just like this. But just before we come there, there were cows in it. Sorry. So it's now a cow stable, but there are no cows anymore. And I hope we can make it just like this. Maybe we will see. Maybe a second location or something. Second channel or two channel in one.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Once more rhyme. I don't know which one. You are interested in growing up your stable? Maybe more horses? If yes, would you breed more Friesians or try out a new breed?
Yes. Dus als de...
Wil je uitbreiden?
Nee. Als meer Hines was en hij veel Ora's.
No. Mijn Friesian horses is the most beautiful horse on the world, I think.
I agree.
And very easy horse. You can ride him with the horse when you... What?
Charlene, what is the four?
Good moment.
Yeah.
But,
Just Friesian horses, we like also Caribbean horses.
Yeah, no, I like that. It's good riding.
To watch it,
horse,
but we prefer the
Friesian horses. And she's very easy in the stables, in the land, and to riding, and no more horses.
No.
We have enough. I think I'm now 60 years, and almost 60.
Almost 60.
I hope not many years
to live
with horses.
And enjoy
the horses.
And enjoy them.
Oh, yeah.
But can I show something that I don't look? I did get this necklace from Benedicte. Yeah, clearly. I wanted to show that because they have a lot of fun. But what is she doing? But I have a necklace. This is misschien better. It's a little star. I got it from Benedicte from Denmark. So, thank you. I really like it.
Do you each have a favorite horse to ride?
Good question.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Richtje.
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 En uniek.
Uniek. En Twiefel. At this moment, Rijntje. Sorry, uniek. But because Rijntje and I are riding dressage, and I want to get better with her. And I did that also with Unique a couple of years ago.
So we can hear thank you for Rijn.
Okay.
Back to
sorry.
Is Rijn very happy with Jurgen for most excellent fillies? And love Matilda very much potential. It also can stand still even if shared to catch bulls.
Jongens, we hebben dat goed bereik.
Sanne only
one. Hebben geen meis?
Nee, we moeten daar even een beetje heen.
Blij bent met Jurgen.
Ik heb
okay.
Nog iets heel dunne.
Ja, maar het bereik is blur, of het beeld is blur, zeggen ze.
Ja.
Oké, okay, dit kunnen we niet. Met de opname.
Ja. Oh, wait a minute. Rijn, kom hier. We moeten aan de camera praten. We moeten even naar de wifi-punt.
Ja.
Sorry, people.
Nou, zie
je nou wel of het gewoon leuk is? Nou wel, precies wel. Nee,
oké, maar je riep dat ik wil niet, dat is
gewoon leuk. Nee, ik vind het zo'n stuk. Oh. Nee, maar je had zoiets van, ik vind ze dat nou leuk. Ja, nou is het bereik weer beter. Maar.
Ja, dan doen we dit weer.
Wacht even. Ja. Oh, lekkere stront op achtergrond. We nog even een
hand achter dan.
Beeld is nou, goed, zeggen ze nu.
Is het nou beter of net?
Nee, ze zeggen nu beeld is goed. Krijg ik natuurlijk. Hoe laat is het nu? 14:30?
Ja.
Ja, het beeld is goed.
Oké.
Oké, vraag.
Huh? Nee, hier. Nee, die met er net uit.
Ze daar wil een stekker, maar naaien stekker hè? Kom maar. Ik heb door daar maar een stekker. Daar.
Nee, kan ik verder? Oh, ja, kunnen we gewoon verder?
Ja, ja. En
de historian 212. Whose idea was it to do the videos and put them on YouTube?
Dat is zo nice. Dat was het idee van Yvonne. Maar een werk, iemand die bij mij werkte.
Nee, ho, dat vertelt ze dan wel altijd. Maar dat is net zo.
Oh.
Nee.
Oké. Okay.
Question. Go to Yvonne.
Het is, oké. Ja, een beetje, maar ik zal zijn
oorzaak. Vertel maar, vertel.
Nou, oké, sorry. A lot of years ago, I posted a video where I was on a motorcycle. Okay? And that video was watched a lot. I was on the wall of death. I was in front of the motor and one behind me. And we go... And that video was a lot views. And then my channel began to grow, and I thought that's also I can also do that with horse videos. So I did that horse videos, but nothing special. And then the video was from his employee, and that one was riding on Rijntje's mom, Freke, and Freke was in galop, canter. And he go off. So that was. Pretty funny, and that
couple
video.
Couple minutes.
Yes, and that video was watched a lot views, and then I thought, I think it's really nice. So I keep posting videos, and yes, about 2.5 years ago, there was a video that I was on the road with Unique, with the young horses behind us, and that video did go viral. And from then, the channel began to grow. Yes.
Okay, I have a question. What is the time of day that you let your horses out in the pasture?
The time?
Yeah, the time of day.
At this moment, they are day and night outside. But we watch the weather. And if it's too cold, the foals can't lay on the ground. If it's too rainy, the pasture is too wet. They can run in it. And so it depends on a lot of things. We just see, can they go out? Yes or no? Something like that.
Yeah, we feel that.
But we do have something. Yeah, you have to wait a minute. We do have a surprise.
Okay, I have a question. Maybe you can answer it in the meantime. Do you, van Gabrielle Papek, I can't read it very well because it's light out here. Do you follow an imprinting process with your newly born foals? Or do you introduce them to humans a day or so after they are born? I went to a Frisian breeding stable where they slept with a new foal.
Okay. No, we just let them be horses. So... the foal has been born, and we try to let them be a horse. And in the days after, we put on a halter. We we.
Oh, I take on my mother.
Hi.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom. But in the days when they are getting a bit older. Why is it dark? Okay. When they are getting a bit older, we do the halter on and we tie them up so they can learn in a couple of days. Yes. So no perfect imprinting or that kind of thing.
Yeah, well, imprinting your way.
Yeah, it goes yes. Well as well. It's okay. Our own way and we do that for years and it works perfect. Yeah.
How many horses are currently there? And can you name them all? Hoeveel paarden zijn er op het moment? Kun je ze allemaal bij naam noemen?
Ik pak het lijstje er wel even bij.
Let me get my list.
Yes. There are 21, that's what I know. No more, but 21 from Rijn.
Okay.
It's a bit dark.
Yeah.
The oldest from Rijn is Rijntje. Then Sally. Sally isn't here at this moment. I think a lot of you already know it. But she is at the other stable where Rikst is riding her. And Frida is back, so they changed. Then Richtje, Sjirkje, Frida, Jeannie. Jeannie is also not here at this moment. She is going to the inspection next week.
Yeah, that was
an expression. Yeah, oh. Geertje, Hester, Gea. Gea is with the younger horses in the pasture, behind us.
Gea. Yeah? Net zoals bij die foto.
Ja. Yildau, Lianne, Lina, Jacobien, Klaske, Mathilde, Marije, Myrthe, Minse Tijen. Minse Tijen is in the pasture in the village with another friend. He did have two friends, but now he has one. The other one is to his owner again. So he has one friend, and I don't know his name. So that's, I don't know. It's from another person. Sanne, Rinse Janko, and Reina. And, of course, we have Unique, Rising Star, but that's not our own. Sjors is here, and Walubet. And Johnny.
Yeah, and Johnny. Okay.
And the one and only
Sjors. Do you guys think Rijntje can achieve dressage Grand Prix level, or is she already too old for that? Is there another horse that you guys want to try dressage career?
I think Rijntje does have a lot of
potential.
I think that's it. Potential to higher level dressage, but I don't know if I can do that. And I did choose to ride only one horse. Because I have rheumatitis, yeah. And when I ride a lot of horses, I do have pain, so I choose one horse. So maybe when Rijntje is finished, klinkt dat normaal?
Yes.
Then I choose another one. So, but we have a present. A surprise. Nee, dat zie je het misschien niet.
Op de stoel, ja, op de stoel.
Ja, daar is het wel, denk ik.
Dat zien we hier. Ja, kijk, hier is het.
Ik zie het.
Iets verder naar achteren. Ja, zo is die goed.
Yvonne?
Ja?
Open it. Moet ik het openen? But I already know it.
Nou, doe me net als je verrast wordt. Stel ze toch niet.
Huh? Oh, daar vroegen ze de hele tijd naar.
Huh?
Ach,
oh,
precies Senna.
Er
zit
toch
niks in, hè? Senna,
give
it. Senna komt hier. It's a cat, ja. Yeah. Zometeen
is
het.
Ja, Senna.
Senna, kom. Kom. Senna, kom.
Als ze wil, dan komt weer in het stal, wat? Oh!
Oh!
Nee! Oh, een tuxedootje, wat leuk!
Look at this! A Frisian cat!
What's her name?
Wat is haar naam?
Dat moet het
Maya, kom je?
Ja, wij noemen hem Black Panther.
Black Panther.
Panther.
Is it a nice name?
Panther.
Or not? Iedereen, jij, yes. Oh, how cute. Oh, net op stand drukken of zo. Ja.
Kijk, je moet hier kijken.
Ik krijg nu al die mensen roepen. Yes, it's a cat. Yay. All those people asking, is it a cat? Yes,
yes,
it's a kitten.
It's a kitten.
Yes, Black Panther, but what do you call it? Is it the bedoeling that it's a stalkat wordt?
Yeah.
Okay. This this is going to be the new stable cat, the barn cat.
Yeah, Barney the second.
Yeah, if Barney
grows,
the second.
If he or she grows up a little.
Is it a he or she?
She.
A she.
It's a she. Oh, it's a female.
Baby. Oh,
wat lief. Ach, wat schattig. Oude nagels.
Nou, we hebben allemaal ze zijn er helemaal kapot van. De
ja, toch?
Is ook dit.
Surprise!
Ze zijn helemaal stuk in de kamer.
En jij zat al in de
nee, nog maar net. Ja,
oh.
Ja,
hoe heet je ook alweer?
Black Panther.
Oké, hou je de naam zo?
Ja, that's up to you.
Black Bean. Oh, okay. You can choose because the kitten is named Black Panther, but they don't know whether they want to keep it like that. So if you have a good name, you can do you can bring it in. Okay, if you need to pass it. Blackie.
Black Bean.
Blackie for short krijgen we hier. Oftewel de afkorting.
Black Beauty. Black
ja,
Bean.
Maar dat blijft niet roepen. Black Beauty.
Blackie.
Oh, wel heel schattig hoor. Komt hij bij jullie vandaan, Faya?
Ja.
Ja.
Oké.
It's Faya, her kitten. Okay. And they thought... they had to find another home. So this is her new home.
Black Bean. Zijn er helemaal weg. Okay, are there people with other questions? Because everybody's...
Ja, ik had er nog eentje
okay.
Van Greg.
Okay, there comes another question.
Ja, en die doe ik even uit mijn hoofd, want die is natuurlijk weer ergens. Yes, from Greg Hammer. Where do you gather so much knowledge about horses, as you are a horse whisperer, the Friesian horse whisperer. Waar heb je alle...
Where I learned it all.
Yeah. Waar heb je het allemaal geleerd?
Okay. Do you have a moment? Okay. Now, when I was about 40.
She came on the street and she
yes.
Walked here.
I was on my bicycle here in the street and I came here to ride the horses. And a couple of years later, I did ride.
Can you make it softer?
A couple of years later, I was at school with the horses with Geertje. We did ride there the horses at school, and after that, I was to. Where ben ik al geweest? Joritsma. Kom. I met Rinske at Joritsma. That was in. The neighborhood here by Van de Kromme Jelte. And I also ride at Bommelstein, that's a bedrijf.
Horse company,
training stable, yeah. Stal Sipma, that's also in the neighborhood. Stal Weide Wormer Kwadijk, Ted Kop Jansen, KFPS, training for the yeah, horses for the studbook. So I did work about 10 years at different stables. That's where I learned it all. And then I did get the rheuma arthritis. And I go back to Rijn at this stable and did find another job on the computer. And that was better for my body. That's it, I think, in short. Zullen we de hinders loslaten?
Ja,
yeah. Leuk. Dank je wel. We are doing the horses outside. Hey Ryan, was die trein er goed, hè?
Nee, nog net. Die heb ik al jaren hebben, maar daar hebben we wel nog lezen kunnen.
Oh.
Maar let er maar uit.
Ja.
En dan doen we de haken naar binnen, dat is ook wel. Maar dan brengen we die zo lang. Dan brengen we hem naar de kandiek. Dat is misschien al leuk.
Ja, maar dat geven we net maar de wifi. Nee. Wat is het maar?
Nee, doe maar was het ook wel.
Diep. Oké. Okay. Wie dat ze los?
Ja, ik kan ook. Senna?
Ja, Mary is mijn phone. Senna? Oh.
Senna, moet je dan nog even en doe ik mee deze kant
op. Kom dit hier nog in. Als het echt.
I don't know if you can show it good. If I can show it, you're good. Something. Is this better? That's Richtje with Rintje Janko. Uniek, kom eens Uniek. Hey. Rijntje. Rising Star. Uniek. Sjerkje. Sanne, there they go. I really don't know if you can see it. It's a bit dark, I think.
A little bit different, a bit difficult filming with the laptop.
Yes, it's a bit strange.
Yeah.
But there the horses go. And in the back, I don't know if you can see it, there are the younger horses, the 1 and 2 year olds. They are so beautiful, yes. Hey, Paken Jefje. Eliane, wil je ook nog een shorts naar buiten?
Ja hoor.
Nou, doe je hem even in de bak of zo? Shorts. En Hester. Dat is Hester. En Geertje. Hey Geertje. En there are. Frida. That is Frida. Hey, that's you. And Johnny. Yeah, we have to braid his mane again. Kom eens. Johnny. Just show me your hair. Hey. Johnny. And his girlfriend, Frida. Yeah, okay. George is going outside with Eliane.
Without the halter this time.
Oh, without the halter.
Because okay. This one is lost.
Oh, it's there.
Oh.
Shoot, die van Uniek ligt er wel. Mag ook wel zonde.
Maar hij kan ook wel zonde doen.
Ja. It's a bit dark, I think. Sorry. Hey, Eliane, het wordt wat donker door het licht. Zijn er nog meer vragen of moeten we het bijna afsluiten? Do we have any questions? Ik moet hem eerst weer even neerzetten. Mijn laptop is een beetje heavy. Sorry.
Will you need to inspect them again to become a
model? No. Last year she did go to the inspection, but because she has the arthritis, she won't walk that way. She can. So if you go to the inspection with a horse with, a bit of sore leg, no, it's not a good idea.
And how is Frida at the moment? Yeah. Hoe gaat het met Frida?
Frida is doing very well. I don't think she have a lot of problems with losing her foal. No. Unique has more, because Unique did have foals earlier, so she know what it is to have a foal.
And when do foals start to eat hay and grass?
They begin in about a week, I think. It's a bit the same. Sorry.
Yeah.
That was the Frisian language again. Sorry. But in about a week, they begin to feel with their mouth if it's eatable.
Yeah, and nog een vraag van Maria Eduardo. Does you guys want to give a girlfriend to Johnny, a Dartmoor pony mare, and have a foal filly of him, and have a teaser stallion pedigree?
Oh, kijk.
Yeah, maar wie is het?
Dat is er echt, ja.
Oh. Rechtje says, go away, George.
Leave it up, George.
There is a mayor in the neighborhood who wants to have a... No, the owner wants to have a foal. But the mayor isn't in heat. So...
We have to wait.
We have to wait. So, maybe there are in the neighborhood other people who want to have a foal. Ja, hij moet weer even aan de stroom. Even opladen. Zo. Hey, Sjors.
Of we allemaal bij elkaar willen gaan staan voor een groepsfoto. Aan het eind. Als we doen aan het eind.
Ja,
Yeah, we are going to stand together for a group photo at the end of this session, okay?
Yeah.
I don't know who asked it, but...
Live near you?
Yes, it's about... 20 minutes, right?
Die rijdt.
She lives also that village nearby the vet.
Oh, I give you a question from Janet. Which mares are expecting for 2022?
Big surprise.
Surprise. Surprise. No, the most of the mares we did inseminate, but you never know if it succeeds. So it's also for us a surprise.
Okay.
Kijk,
je
gaat
naam Tjus. Naam Tjus, do you put horseshoes on all your horses?
We use horseshoes when we ride on the street a lot with the carrots. Or when we... ride dressage, they have to ride on the grass, so they has to, hoe heet die dingen? Kalkoenen, proppen. So they don't slip, that things. And when they go to the inspection, they also have horseshoes. They walk a bit nicer then, and I think it's better.
How can you describe the characters, personalities of the main adult mares?
Allemaal?
Alleen de volwassenen.
Ja, niet
de
volwassenen.
Unique is the boss. And if she don't want to do something, she doesn't. So she's maybe a little bitchy. Sjerkje is the shy one. She's always in the back of the herd. And she is a lot with Unique. When Unique is running that way, she's also running that way. So... It's a bit, she let her lead. Zeg ik dat goed?
Ja.
And we have Richtje. Richtje is also a bit bitchy. You did saw it with Sjors.
Ja, Jenna lost it out.
And welkom weer, Rijntje. Rijntje is also very relaxed, but also a bit the boss. I think that's four mares are here together.
Okay. Ja, ik weet het.
Meer?
Okay, I have a question. Can you do a meet and greet on Zoom? This next level.
Oh, Zoom. I don't have that.
Zoom.
What is that?
Programma waar je op kan zitten.
You can do a... Yeah.
Video belling.
Maybe you can do a...
Another time.
Maybe another time, when I know what it is exactly.
Dat hier al geantwoord, like Skype.
Oh, okay, yeah. Like Skype, yes.
Yeah. Ja, maar dan met heel veel scherpjes.
Ja.
Oh, dat way. Je
elkaar kunnen zien. Yes. Je kan elkaar zien.
Het is net kantoorwerken thuis met de corona. Yeah.
Ja, je kan ook een soort
maybe we can do
quiz, een quizvraag doen of zo. En dan daar mensen uitkiezen die dan mogen zoomen met jou.
Oh, yeah, we can do
we
it
are
once.
Just discussing it in Dutch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, dit is leuk. Greetings from Hong Kong.
Hong Kong.
Okay. Yes.
I don't know any Hong Kongs.
Wilson Los... One. Ik weet niet of ik de naam goed uitspreek, maar...
Rijn is net weg.
Hi, Hong Kong.
Ja, Rijn is
klaar. Rinske, why do you like riding Richtje?
Because Richtje is very sweet.
Yeah. Just like Rinske.
Yeah, just like me, nee.
No, Rinske don't have the riding... nee, the drive.
Sometimes I'm a little bit afraid and some horses they feel it and they don't want to listen because the horse says you don't mean it.
Yeah.
You have to mean it. And Richtje is very sweet and she wants to do her best. Also, if you are a little bit afraid or something like that.
Insecure.
Yeah, if you are a little bit insecure, she will just follow you.
Yeah.
Not every time, but she's very sweet.
Yeah. And I like the other horses, who are a bit...
Spunky ones.
Yes. I like it too.
Yes.
You can ride on
okay,
her.
I don't like the chill horses.
Well, as I say to Rins, Richtje makes an excellent family horse.
Yeah.
Yes. So everyone can ride on her.
Yeah.
And I like to chill, and Yvonne likes to have a little bit...
Zwitter.
Yeah, competition.
Even kijken hoor. Has Vissen 264.
Hey Vissen.
Hey Vissen.
Hey,
ja, is Nederlands.
Hey, die horen zit ik nog aan, hè?
Is die Nederlands?
Ja, die is Nederlands.
Okay. Has Senna ever chased?
Ja, maar hoor me.
Hey Senna.
Nou zijn we Rijn aan de stroom.
Hey Senna.
Ja, ja.
Has Senna ever chased an unwanted person at the stable? Of the stable, I think.
No. Yes, it's a waakhond.
Guardian dog.
Guard dog. But guardian, that's what
guardian angel.
Guardian dog.
Watchdog.
But watchdog is also possible. But no, he is yes, if there are people who she don't know, then she is barking. And, but okay. Not,
I have a question. I cannot say the name. You sell horses. Which horse was the most difficult to say goodbye to due to emotional attachment?
I think that's different for everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah. I had two horses.
Welke?
Nou, ik vond het van Pierkje en Eefje, vond ik het
al. Yeah. She did love Pierkje en Eefje. So that's, for her it's a pity. Hoe zeg je dat?
It was
moeilijk.
Yeah, it was very hard. It was very hard for
her. Jij was er ook nog bij, hè? Toen ze beide weggingen.
Ja, bij Eefje wel, bij Pierkje.
De andere niet, oké. And it sounds a bit strange. But because I did work with a lot of horses, I did train about, I think 2,000 Friesian horses. It say goodbye to the horses was every time again and again and again.
Part of the job.
So it was for me part of the job. But the hardest I had was Ruud. You don't know Ruud, but it was my own horse before Unique, a couple of years ago.
Yeah, you.
Yeah, yeah, I did have, I think I posted something sometimes.
In the story.
Something. Yeah. But that was my only horse. And I had to sell him because I couldn't ride him anymore. because he had problems. Yes, I thought that was hard for me.
Wietske,
yeah, the mother of Rinske.
Yeah, mother of Rinske and also Rinske. Because, yeah, yeah, she has my name.
Yeah.
Just very sweet horse. I like to ride her a lot.
Yeah.
And her mother Wietske, I take care of her a lot since she was 3 years old.
Yeah. And Wietske was almost the same as Rinske.
Yeah.
Both mother, daughter,
yeah,
the same. And Veertje? Yeah. Silke Faya. Silke Faya. Mm-hmm. Is that Faya? Are these
Yeah.
Faya is with Black Panther.
Oh, volgens mij. Ik weet niet of je het kan zien, maar daar is het.
Wat?
Oké, ja.
Oké. We gaan even draaien. Als we het goed kunnen zien.
Oké.
Okay. Nou, daar zien we de veulens. De laptop wordt ook een beetje warm.
Ja, dat kan hij wel hebben.
Ja?
Jawel.
Oké.
Okay. Zie je ze? Het is huis van ze zelf wel. Zet de grote spuit erop. Eerst de streep eruit, dan de spuit erop.
Oh. Oké.
Okay. Next question.
Do we see the horses? There. No.
Are there any from Alexis 84D? Are there horses you can't put together in the pastures because they don't get along?
Yeah, we did have Walubet with. Walubet is the white horse, the gray horse. There, you can't see her at this moment. But we did have her with Geertje, Frida, and Hester. But Geertje didn't like it. She didn't like her at all. So that could we couldn't do that.
Okay.
There they go. Rising Star and Rinse Janko are playing. I think it's Rinse Janko. Of is it Sanne?
Rinse
Janko, I'm quite gross. Hangt er een piemeltje onder? But they play a lot. It's Sanne.
Volgens mij is het Sanne en Janko nu ook mee.
Ja.
Hey, I got a good question. If you guys have your own stallion, you guys would do a natural breeding, especially if the mare accepts the stud, like Frida is with Johnny, and the stallion is friendly.
That's a difficult decision if you want to do that, because there are a couple of things. The mare can get in heat very good, but she can kick very hard. And when she kicks, and the stallion is behind her, standing like that, you know where she can kick. And maybe it doesn't work after that anymore. Huh. And you can breed any mare. So that's a decision you have to make at that time. But when we have an own stallion, I don't know if the stallion is at this stable. Because there are a lot of stables with stallions in the neighborhood here.
Only stallions.
So, with only stallions, and they, yes, it's stallions together. So, I don't know. That is het daarin of wel?
We krijgen nu allemaal commentaar binnen. Dat ze de Rassie Star zien rennen met de andere veulens en dat hij nou wat verder weg is. Dat het zo leuk.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I promise, I do have a lot of videos. They are coming in the next weeks. Where we see how they play together. It's so fun to see. Rising Star and Rinse and Janko are real friends. And they bite each other and that kind of things, what colts are doing.
Visse asks, do you know how Elsie is doing? Is she again boss now?
Yeah. I did receive a photo when she just came in Canada. First she was in Canada and after that in Texas, I think. And I did receive a photo with her foal, but I don't know how she's doing at this moment.
Do you know how Jona Rijn is doing?
That's Henny.
I'm Henny. Bye.
Yeah. Jona Rijn, no, I don't know where he is and how he's doing. No, not all horses we can follow. We did breed about 150 horses at this stable, so I don't know all of the horses, how they are doing. Hi, Henny.
Okay, yeah. Benedict Hofkjeldsen.
Getting. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Do you know how Mensetije is doing?
Yeah, he's doing very good. He is in another pasture here and with a friend, and they are doing perfect, I think.
Oh. Elisabeth Palmer, hi.
Oh, that's, that's Linda. De soms is hij wat zwart.
Ja, dat komt door het licht, denk ik.
Ja.
Oké, Jill Evander, hello from Washington State. How does your Rottweiler get along with the horses?
First he was, he thought, oh, that's nice, a horse. But then, there was Reintje. So, Juke walks behind, for Reintje, for the stable. And Reintje did, wow, in her bag. Oh. And Juke was,
flying.
Was roots. Gone. So now she is afraid of horses. Oh. She did learn they are very big and dangerous with the hooves. So I think it's better. Ja.
Er worden hier vragen gesteld hoeveel een paard kost, maar daar ga je geen antwoord op geven.
Nou, a lot of questions.
The
prices of a horse. And those prices are very, very different, because there are so many things: the age, the gender, the dressage level, the if they can do, yeah, the conformation, if they do can do anything, if they, what is that?
Achievements.
Achievements, yes. What they have on the inspection, if they are very good, high level or low. So there's no price for average price. Not I one. Can't say it.
And no. Besides, you don't sell them? Reinders? So you have yeah. to...
Rein decides if we sell them or not. But we always talk about it together or with others. And what shall we do? Some horses are a bit older, and we like to breed with younger horses, and we choose. Yeah. No. We
Alexis 84DA. Linda, thank you for all your doing this. Yes. So much fun. You're
thank
welcome.
You, Linda.
You're welcome.
We also appreciate it. And
like
also
it.
The others.
We do like it very much to give answers, to give information, and to help you all learning all about the Friesian horses. And we do also like very much the people who are know nothing about horses yes. and stay now on this channel. This is really awesome.
Yeah, I think it's also really awesome. Especially people who don't have anything with horses. I don't understand it exactly. But we like it. Yeah.
So that's why we do today the live video to thank you all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you all. You all. Yeah. Jullie ook.
Moderate.
Ja, maar we zijn aan het einde.
Ja. Ja, maar het is nog niet echt alleen eventjes van...
Ja, maar ik vind eigenlijk dat we nu wel... hoeveel we hebben we nog extra
of
vragen?
Nog één vraag.
Nog één.
Oh, nog één vraag. Oké.
Okay. Eliana wants another question. Come on.
What qualification does this one have to dressage? Have you tried horse jumping as well?
If I choose to ride a horse for dressage, I want to first feel the horse from what can he do. Does he have a lot of balance? Is it balance?
Balance.
It's a balance.
Yeah.
Is he strong enough? In his mind, he has to be strong. For example, Sally is afraid of a lot of things. When you are at the competition and your horse is afraid of a lot of things, it's difficult than a horse who isn't afraid of anything. So that are different choices. And jumping with my own horse Ruud, I did jump, but with these horses I didn't jump. Friesian horses are not really jumping horses, but some horses are, but most of the Friesian horses can't use their hind legs that good to jump. So, no.
Gerina, who is the lady in the white shirt?
Jij.
Also MOD.
Gerina.
Yeah,
no, it's okay for her.
Yes.
Gerina.
Hi.
Thank you, Gerina, for all the answers.
I'm the translator.
Yes. Ja, toch? I think we are ready. I hope you did like it. Zal ik met de kat er nog even bij? Of is dat heel moeilijk?
Nou, Xenne, die zat er net achter voor de
kat aan. We want to thank you all. And especially all the people who watch over and over again and always give comments and that kind of things.
Yeah, and also help giving answers.
Yeah, help giving answers.
The and older followers.
Also this followers, I want to thank you. I really, really appreciate it. And the kom, was it all?
Okay, groepsfoto.
Ja,
dat kan afgesproken. Niet met de paaier.
De paaier, kom maar.
We hebben wel een beetje gemaakt. Kan ik wel achterdeel de kiddie voor haar. Kom op.
Yes,
dat is goed.
Oké.
En
de fotograaf
zegt
bye.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
Till next time.
Oké, okay, bye bye.
Bye bye.
Dag.
Super.
Top.
Nou, we gaan nog even goed.
Bye.
Dag Senna.
Dat wilde ik niet.
Je bent helemaal